Vamos ya a conectar con San Francisco. Es la última de las actuaciones que vemos esta noche. Whitney Houston.
I believe in miracles. Yes, I do. When I wake up every day and God allows me to see the sunshine, I think that's a miracle. When I see a sun and a moon and stars hanging in the sky, I know that's a miracle. When I see a baby, this is the latest single from my album. Ooh, ooh, ooh. could I throw away? A miracle. How could I face another day? It's all of my doing. I made a choice, and today I pay. My heart is full of pain. How could you understand the way I feel? How could you relate to so much pain? Seems as though nothing can comfort me. So today I pray that someone should listen, for nothing should matter, not when love grows inside you. The choice is yours. There's a miracle in store. How could I let go of a miracle? Nothing could ever, nothing could ever take its place. I thought I was looking out for myself, and now it seems this pain is all that I have gained. See, I wonder if I could be. Comfort me. So Lord, you know today when I pray, I pray that you will come and listen to me. Oh, nothing, nothing should matter, not when love grows inside. The choice is yours. There's a miracle in store. A voice of love is crying out, don't throw love away, there's a miracle in store. Don't ever throw away your miracle. Don't let it slip away. See, dancing is the choreographer for the show. Her name is Miss Candy Alexander. There is a miracle in store. I believe every day of in your life.
Todo el glamour y el estrellato de Whitney Houston, uno de los grandes nombres del panorama pop internacional, cantando en directo en San Francisco, sumándose a este festival en beneficio del pueblo kurdo.
Yourselves as much as I have enjoyed being with you. Thank you for coming. God bless you. Before I go, I'd like to leave this one thing with you. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter, let it remind us how we to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I've never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. It's a lonely place to be, so I learned to depend on me. The greatest love of all. the children of future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. It'll make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how place that you